Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn about Venn diagrams in sets. Okay, so representing the sets by using diagrams first discovered by or given by Venn Euler. He is the mathematician. So he represented the sets by using pictures or diagrams. So by his name these are called Venn diagrams. Okay, so today we'll see how we will represent the sets in Venn diagrams. And here set A contains 1 2 3 4 elements and set B 1 2 3 5 6 elements. So first A union B, so write set A 1 2 3 4 union set B 1 2 3 5 6. Union means, set of union means the element in A union B belongs to A or B. So A union B means we want to mix the elements in both A and B. If any number is in A and B, then we write only one time. Okay, suppose here one is here and one is here, we wrote one time only. And similarly two, only one time. Three also one time. Four, five, six. So all the elements should be covered both in A and B. Okay, A union B means total elements in A and B. If any element is repeating, then without repetition we write only one time. This is A union B. Now we will see how you will represent in Venn diagrams. Okay, so this is set A and this is B. And this is universal set. Okay, here you see in this area both A and B both are there. So just circle what are the elements contains in both A and B. Here 1 2 3, so write 1 2 3. So what are the remaining elements in A? 4. And remaining elements in B? 5 6. Okay, so now we have to shade A union B. This is Venn diagram for A union B. So shade total area in both A and B. So now this shaded area represents A union B. What is A union B? The element in A union B belongs to A or belongs to B. Okay, students.